my name is Sam McGee. I'm manager of student arts programs at MIT. And I've been running this competition for 7 years now. It is a business competition for student teams at MIT that are focused on the arts. We are decidedly an on-ramp, right? We're an entryway startup where we take solo entrepreneurs with a single idea and we do our very best to bring them through using mentorship, using Mentorly, using networking to sort of a team-based business with a solid business plan, incorporating that original arts focus. This year, the 15K has partnered with Mentorly again because last year it was just a wonderful success and really helped streamline the process. This year, we've asked for even more functionality, even more engagement from Mentorly, and their pairing and their expertise around pairing the students I'm working with mentors in the field and with our own stable of mentors has just been really, truly invaluable to the competition. This year has been really a bumper crop of teams. We had 28 really solid arts-focused teams apply.
We are team Teach to Learn. My name is Derek Beckvold. This is Mark Adams and Robert Jordan, and together we have an online cultural exchange and mentorship platform that connects musicians across world regions.
Hi, I'm Sarah Wilson. I represent the team Octave Prosthetic, and we're designing a line of functional jewelry for people with congenital hand defects, so birth defects of the hand.
My team's name, my team's project is Along Fault Lines. It's an infrastructure for emotional recovery through cultural exchange programs in populations that have been affected by urban trauma.
My name is Emily Salvador and our project is Glitch. We're working on AI and fashion, specifically creative uses that we can help minorities and women and the environment through projects that we put out in the AI and fashion space.
Our first mentor was a marketing and business mentor who was able to turn our idea into a more marketable product. And I think that was really like the light bulb moment of, wow, like, this really could be something that a lot of people could benefit from.
So over the 7 years that the competition has existed, we have seen over 140 teams take this mentorship and really, with very few exceptions, apply it to their businesses and really better their market to-market plans, their value props. I, in the past, would pair mentors with teams and then essentially let them go do their thing. And also because the 15K is scaled, we have teams that are built with a member in Boston, a member in Israel, and a member in New York, and a member in San Francisco. And so Mentorly's platform has allowed us to really expand our field of mentors and really meet the needs of the teams as well. But I don't see why we couldn't make this really sort of a national and potentially international competition.
We have big plans for this 15K. It's going to go a long way. And so part of what we'd like to do in the fall is roll out a fellowship program that will have project funding for the people who are enrolled.
I feel like it was a win-win in every way. It was terrific for the three winners of the competition, but also we've learned so much this year, as we do every year, that again, we can change the competition to better fit the trends in arts entrepreneurship.